This is his event. One. I only say that because he's the one that did the 13 reps with the lighter weight. Has to regroup. He's got one. Derek Poundstone has won this event twice. That's two. That took a lot of strength. Now he's got to move it.
If ever there was an expert with a huge dumbbell, it's Derek Poundstone.
On the left hand. Three. 42 seconds. Off comes the belt. Rolling it back to the center of the stage. Derek Poundstone. 33, 32.